advantage of you? How'd you deal with that?
Harshly.
This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailing to Reaction. Happy Monday, and what I'm looking at today is the trailer for Mr. Harrigan's Phone, which is a new movie on Netflix based on a Stephen King novella, Mr. Harrigan's Phone. And the thing is, Netflix, by my reckoning, is doing the best Stephen King adaptations out there, bar none. For instance, Gerald's Game is what they did most recently in terms of Stephen King adaptations, and it's really good. Then again, it was done by Mike Flanagan, so that's to be expected. And they also have The Talisman coming up, which was Stephen King and Peter Straub, and I expect that to be really good. And Mr. Harrigan's Phone stars Donald Sutherland, who was also in the remake of Salem's Lot. Also, by my reckoning, one of the best adaptations of a Stephen King work ever made. It is really good. I think it was 2004 off the top of my head. If you haven't seen Salem's Lot starring Rob Lowe, it is really, really, really good. And for me, it's a high watermark for Stephen King adaptations. In any case, let's look at the trailer for Mr. Harrigan's Phone.
You are a far different person now. Fall is here, hear the elf. From who you were when we met. Back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking loose. Why do you continue to come here?
Because I enjoy our time together. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. iPhones just came out.
Thank you.
Let's give you a nickname. Pirate King. Wicked. Yeah. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Mr. Harrigan, has anyone ever tried to take advantage of you? How'd you deal with that?
Harshly.
Okay, we're getting a little dark.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, buddy. I've got some really bad news.
I will call you back if it seems appropriate.
Mr. Harrigan, I wish that you were here. I got beat up pretty bad tonight. I want him to get what he deserves. He's a good man.
But you didn't want to be on his bedside.
If Mr. Harrigan had anything to do with anyone dying, that made me an accessory. Back to school,
ring the bell. It was a tragic accident, and that's all.
My grandma always used to say, person shouldn't call out unless they want an answer.
Well, that was the trailer for Mr. Harrigan's Phone, and it looks pretty good. Though, as I implied earlier, that it stars Donald Sutherland is for me reason enough to watch it. And that mitigates the influence of Ryan Murphy, who, as I've said before, I'm not that much of a fan of. I think what he produces can be interesting, but at the same time, a lot of it tends to be overwrought and just not at all interesting for me. Though, what do you think? This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailing to Reaction. Do you agree, disagree? Let me know down below. And as usual, consider a like or a follow. Peace.